fallando.
My head.
Wait a minute.
I'll have nothing to do with nasty thugs.
Hey. How's it going?
Brave of you to come here. You got lost, huh?
What are you doing up here?
I'm here to make money.
Here, in the middle of nowhere?
I'm a hunter. I specialize in difficult cases. Fire lizards, mine crawlers, dragon snappers, anything nobody else will hunt, that brings in the money.
That's some armor you're wearing.
Yeah, hard to get. It's made of mine crawler plates. A guy named Wolf made it for me. I used to be a convict here in the colony. Gave him a couple of mine crawler plates, and a few days later the thing was finished. The guy's okay.
Where's this Wolf now?
It's been a while since I've seen him. Back then, he was a mercenary here in the colony. I suppose he still hangs around with the boys.
What is there to see here?
A bunch of fire lizards, orcs, and I don't know what else. I haven't been farther up on the high plain. I'd advise you against trying it. The things that live up there don't sound too friendly.
Teach me how to gut animals.
Why not? I've got enough at the moment. The best place to separate a dragon snapper's horn from the skull is at the top of its forehead. Use a sturdy knife.
Teach me how to gut animals.
What do you want to know? You have to peel crawler plates off the beast's backs with a sturdy knife.
Teach me how to gut animals.
What do you want to know? You cut a fire lizard's tongue out of its mouth with one stroke of the knife while you hold it with your other hand.
Teach me how to gut animals.
At the moment, I don't know what I could still teach you.
Can you gut dragons too?
Ask me again later, when you're ready for something like that, okay?
Hey!
Ah, so you're the guy who made it across the pass.
Yes.
Great! I'm Engor. I manage this expedition. Just don't get the idea that I give anything away for free. But if there's gold in your pockets, I'm always willing to cut a little deal.
You're the one who deals out the rations, or so I've heard.
That's right. Why? Should I feed you now, too? If there's anything you want, you'll pay for it, just like everyone else.
Maybe I can help you with your work.
Sure, why not? I could use some help.
So, what needs to be done?
Our food supplies are low. Above all, we're almost out of meat. So if you could get us some meat, raw or cooked, ham or sausages, that would be much appreciated. How about it? Will you help us?
Don't worry, I'll get you some meat.
About 2 dozen chunks of meat would help me feed quite a few hungry mouths. Come back when you have the meat. I need to get back to my work now.
Hey, you! Here, I bought you something.
Great, you brought enough meat. That'll do for a while. But don't get the idea that I'll give you anything for free now.
Show me your wares.
Heard a thing or two.
That's not what I heard.
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you. Thank you.